quite a good sight today. We have the Evo X with the twin exhaust pipes.